The third edition of Managedia, the annual management and media fest of Institute of Leadership, Entrepreneurship and Development, iLEAD, was held on 4th and 5th of March 2016 in its campus. The fest was sponsored by GS Marketing Associates as title sponsor and Clean and Clear as associate sponsors. The fest was amplified by 91.9 Friends FM, Taza TV as TV partner, JK Advertising as outdoor partner, ADB Canvas as leisure partner, Bookwalas.com as knowledge partner, Bridget Jones as style partner, Flexi Apps as technology partner, Head Turner as salon and spa partner, HD City as print partner, Instilling Solutions Private Limited as training partner, Photoquip as photography partner, Pink Tree as beauty partner, Privy as launch partner, Fillers as food partner, Guruji the beverage partner, Goodrick as tea partner, City Events as cable partner, Oshia Herbals as cosmetic partner, and Tata Motors. The event lived up to its reputation of being phenomenal, and the participants locked horns in the battle of the think tanks, this year's theme.
Sites for weeks is finally aglow. Honored guests, respected judges, enthusiastic participants, and students of iLEAD, a warm welcome to all of you to Managedia 2016, the Battle of the Think Tanks.
The guest of honor, Mr. Jimmy Tangri, one of Kolkata's most recognized voice over radio, along with chief guest Mr. Shibaji Sen, head of the Times of India, Kolkata edition, and Mr. Pradeep Chopra, the chairperson of iLEAD, lit the inaugural lamp to begin the competition.
All the contest, we have actually briefed the judges that the marking will be done on your innovative thinking, thinking differently.
Every day is a learning experience. And remember one thing is, I'm really happy that the key word called innovation is being used. Because in our business, everything is innovation. You know, till you actually disrupt positively, you know, visually, audibly, it's like taking a baseball bat and hitting someone very hard. He'll never forget it. But if you give him a small little hug, he may not remember it the next day. So the attitude should be go and go all guns.
It is indeed an honor to be here today at this temple of learning. I have great admiration for all the effort and facility this institute is providing for job-based learning, which connects the students to the business houses with a positive engagement.
Participants from different colleges like St. Xavier's, Future Media Institute, J.D. Birla Institute, NSHM, Muralidhar Girls College, Bhavanipur Education Society, Vivekananda College, Charuchandra College, West Bengal State University, and host iLEAD fought over 11 nail-biting rounds, including Best Manager, Finance, Human Resource, Business Plan, Photography, Marketing, Advertising, Public Relations, Field Event, Filmmaking, and Journalism. The rounds of advertising at Managedia proved to be a turning point for the contestants in their pursuit to become an ad guru. The participants with the talent to come up with an innovative business plan found the ground to test their confidence at the business plan event.
It's great. The look and feel is absolutely great. It's very professional. and I can see the students, they're all very interested to take part in all the events, and I'm sure they'll get a lot out of this event. I personally believe in one motto, which is motto of participation, like the Olympics. So I'm sure all of them will be happy to participate in an event. It doesn't really matter who wins or who loses. Everybody comes out as a winner because they're going to get something out of it. Because these kind of events are very essential for students who are actually doing courses before they go to the corporate world or their own businesses. You know, it gives them a lot of perspective.
Participants with people skills found the public relations event at Managedia 2016 apt for their forte.
I am very keen to soak in the experience, to see what the younger generation is all about, and the tremendous amount of energy that they carry, and how it translates into the debating session that's out here. It's something that I look forward to.
The participants showcased all their financial skills during a financial crisis at Managedia. The filmmaking event gave the aspiring student filmmakers a chance to prove their talent by creating and communicating through the audiovisual language.
The experience is really, you know, like it's electrifying atmosphere here at iLEAD. Managedia is happening. Managedia is, you know, like opening up doors, opening up minds, and I'm sure the next it will be bigger, bolder, and getting better.
The experience at the Best Manager Round at Managedia became a souvenir in lives of the participants due to the high weightage on creativity.
Yeah, I actually seen a lot of campus. We don't have such good campuses in JVS also. It's quite good to come here and it's refreshing.
Our experience was quite good. The first round was a quiz, and yeah, we performed really well. The competition is really, really tough. Next, we have a business plan. We need to more describe about an institution, an example of iLEAD itself to make it world class. And then tomorrow's test interview. Let's see. Hope we win.
The participants showcased their perspective and knowledge of photography by capturing moments creatively for the photography event.
I mean, there are so many colleges which are participating, so competition obviously increases.
It was just awesome.
Yeah, we really enjoyed ourselves, and the hospitality and the warmth we received here, it was really amazing.
The marketing, human resource, journalism and field events at Managedia 2016 showcased the best side of the wannabe professionals.
It's really been a pleasure being at Managedia 2016. Amazing festival, amazing students, amazing crowd. And I think what I love best about it is the energy levels, the adventure, the thought processes, and of course a lot of innovation.
The environment of Day 2, Managedia 2016, was charged up when Himesh Rishamia, the famous lyricist, music composer, singer, actor, visited iLEAD campus along with actress Farah Karimi, Rakesh Upadhyay and other crew members of their recent release Tera Surur, a lethal love story.
Okay, so now, हर इंसान ने कभी ना कभी किसी ना किसी से प्यार किया और उसी प्यार के नाम जिंदगी कुर्बान तेरे बिन सूनी सूनी है बाहें तेरे बिन प्यासी प्यासी निगाहें तेरे बिन बिन असर मेरी आहें तेरे बिन लम्हा लम्हा सताए तेरे बिन बेकरारी जलाए तेरे बिन चैन मुझको ना आए तेरे बिन और मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि मैं अपने घर और परिवार के साथ इंटरेक्ट कर रहा हूं और जब परिवार के साथ इंटरेक्ट करते हैं तो ऐसा ही होता है एंड दैट्स द वे आई एम मुझे लग रहा है कि अभी कुछ एटमॉस्फेयर ठीक हो गया और तेरी अखियां कवार जैसे शेर का शिकार तेरा हुस्न दुएदार जैसे जलता सिगार तेरे प्यार का नशा कभी यार कभी पार तेरा प्यार 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 तेरा प्यार 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 तेरा प्यार 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 हुक्का बार 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 तेरा प्यार प्यार प्यार
Thank you. The prize distribution ceremony followed soon after with Ms. Pragya Chopra, the Executive Director of iLEAD, announcing the winners in the respective categories.
It gives me a deep satisfaction to be speaking to you today at the closing ceremony of Managedia 2016. We are extremely honored, delighted and impressed that despite the tight schedule the last 2 days with over 100 participants from 13 colleges, 60 judges, 400 student volunteers and over 30 mentors, and the absence of a formal lunch break, you all have given your best and worked closely together to make Managedia 2016 a memorable one. We would like to start off with the awards, which are the business awards. One of the key sponsors for our event is Instilling Solutions.
Mr. Uttam Bose, MD India Hindustan Motors Finance Corporation Limited, and Mr. Parijat Bose, CEO Instilling Solutions Private Limited, to give off the award for the best manager.
And the runner-up is Varun Ganeriwala. And the winner is Sasun. iLEAD. The quality of the next-gen thought. I was really, really floored today. I think the imagination, the depth of imagination, the depth of knowledge which you guys are having as students, we could have never thought when we were students.
Okay, our next award is for the marketing event. The event was designed to challenge the capacity to think of the best marketing methods and become a marketer who's class apart from the rest. May we have Mr. Sumit Guha to do the honors, please.
I have the privilege of calling Shrija Jain as the runners-up. The winner is Varnika Binani, JDBI BBA. Congratulations. Choose your team the right way and become the right leaders. You'll be great success. And you have the team of iLEAD over here, which is training you for that. Best of luck.
Our next event was Business Plan. This event was designed to judge the ability of the student to make plans in diverse situations. This event was sponsored by, guess who? Oshia Herbals. I would like to call upon Mr. Nishant Dave of Oshia Herbals to give off the award for the best business plan.
The runner-up is Ritika Agarwal, St. Xavier's College. And the winner is Jayab Hamid and Abhishek Mahatu of iLEAD. The students here are really nice. They treat all the guests really well. So I'm happy to be here. That's all.
Field event. This event was designed to challenge the capacity to think on the spot and finish it with creative ideas, interaction skills, and timeliness before the competitors. For this event, I would like to call upon Mr. Saurav Sharma and Ms. Sneha Sharma of Guruji, our beverage partners, to give off the award.
Hello everyone. So here we've come to announce the field event runners-up first. So it's a team, Shrenik Chandalia and Karan Gupta from BESC College. I announce the winner, Twinkle Agarwal and Yash Agarwal from iLEAD. It's always been such a privilege to come down here to iLEAD year after year, and we really hope to be your sponsors every year.
The HR event was an event designed to showcase your skill as an aspiring HR. I would like to call upon Mr. Avijit De, VP Sales and Marketing, Flexi App Solutions, Private Limited, to give off the award for the HR event.
the runner-up, it's Mithul Seth from iLEAD. Now for the winner, Rupsha Ghosh, JDBI main campus.
Our next event was finance event. This event was designed to test your financial skills, especially during financial crisis. This event was sponsored by our green tea partner, Goodrick. May we have Mr. Shaibal Dutt, General Manager, Goodrick National Sales, the man behind the new green tea cups that we have been drinking.
Yeah, so I've been noticing the iLEAD winners get the maximum noise. So be prepared to shout. Okay, the runners up for the finance, Anushka Shankar and Siddharth Saraf from iLEAD. And the winner is Arunima Kuthari and Udit Malu from JDBI.
Okay, our next event was public relations. An event designed to examine your ability to influence public opinion. That's precisely why we have the marketing head of Friends FM, Mr. Anupam Ashish, to do the honors.
The runners-up are Rohit Agarwal and Shivi Poddar from St. Xavier's. The winners are Vishnu Khanna and Shivangi Khemka from JDBI BBA.
Okay, our next event was photography. Our event which will bring out the most creative and visionary in you. Sponsored by PhotoQuip gifts worth Rs 20,000 for winners and runner-up. May we have on stage Mr. Shomnath Roy and Mr. Ravi Tulsian to do the honors.
And here we runners-up are Ronak Chaudhary and Aheli Sarkar, Future Media School.
Oh, wow, Future Media School.
The winners are Subham Paul and Jay Prakash.
Oh, iLEAD.
iLEAD.
Also sponsored by PhotoQuip is the award for filmmaking, an event which will help you get recognition amidst other competitors and audience as a filmmaker. We would like to call upon Mr. Arup Roy on behalf of PhotoQuip and Mr. Ranjan Ghosh, the filmmaker, to give off the award to the winners.
Ranit Bajoria, Ashish Kashyap, Priyal Bose, IDBI, BB, JDBI.
The winners for this round are Ayushi Poddar, Tanisha Agarwal and Nidhi Shah from JDBI main campus.
Okay, JDBI main campus.
I would like to thank iLEAD for giving me the opportunity to come here this evening and have the privilege of judging a couple of rounds and present this award.
Our next award is for the journalism event. Journalism, where your originality, timeliness and social awareness was judged. May we have Mr. Vikram Nevar of Taza TV to give off this award.
I would like to announce the name of the runners-up for the journalism, Tridha Ghoshal, Abdul Sabir Khan, Srijita Paul Chaudhary of iLEAD College. And the winners are Shruti Das. Lot of noise coming.
Guys, come on, let's have a huge round of applause for them.
Khadija Yasmin from Muralidhar College.
From Muralidhar College. Our next event was advertising. This event was designed to test teams' creativity to come out with the most promising ad campaign. May we have Mr. Prabir Kumar Ganguly from GS Marketing, our title sponsors, to do the honor.
Runner-up Vasudha Munda, Rishabh Sardar, BK Vijay, JDBI, BBA.
And now guys, over to the most exciting award for the evening.
Visiting.
Finally, JDBI BBA was honored as the best visiting college of Managedia 2016.
Award goes to JDBI Institute.
Okay, JDBI BBA. But picture abhi baki hai. The event is not yet over. Now it's time to get ready for prom night. Please assemble on the terrace 8 onwards. The prom night adorned the evening with the couples dancing to the tunes of DJ Mr. Bose and a performance by the band Om.
Hey!